Welcome back to the channel. We're here doing some Assassin's Creed Mirage. We're going to be working on the head of the snake, which is a report to the Bureau. So, let's go get that done, and then we'll do some of our mission. And as always, you know, we're going to pickpocket what we can on the way there. One of the ways we like to get warmed up, I guess. Sorry, pickpocket up here. We're gonna do that before we. Actually, there's a few things to do over here. Let's get the pickpocket thing first. Where'd it go? There it is. Okay, we're gonna get the pickpocket first, and then we can get the or try to get the pickpocket, I should say. I'm not sure where we are on those, to be honest with you. We'll get the pickpocket first, and then we'll try to pickpocket first, and then we'll come back for that. Tower. Apparently I'm a long way from that, aren't I? Oh yeah, that's how we do it right there. That's how we do it. All right, let's go back to the tower. One more in here to get. Excuse me. Just tower over there. Yeah. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Maneuver around this way, it looks like. Maybe. Can you go in there? Stop going back and forth and actually go in. Okay. Where you got that chest? Yeah. Must have been here before. Have I already synchronized this? I didn't think I have. Maybe I have. Huh. Get their map again here, real quick. Oh, I'm in the wilderness. Okay. I thought I was in town. Okay. Well, never mind. Never mind.
You took your time.
Did you wait up, Master?
I wait for no man. You look tired.
Nothing a little adventure won't fix. What news?
Ali thinks the time is right to attack the palace. The Oyun are distracted and the people divided.
Divided how?
Some are claiming the new Khalifa stole the throne from Abu Abdullah, son of Al-Mutawakkil. What do you know of him?
Little. He was there at the palace, the night his father... The night I reached into that chest. Master, have we learned anything more about the object within?
Why do you ask?
It seems a shame we know so little about something the Order prized so much. Should we not seek to know our enemies better, the better to defeat them?
Marhaban, Basim. Have I interrupted?
No. We must turn to the task at hand.
Of course, Abu Abdullah. Rebecca tells me you have met his mother, Qabiha.
I did. I think she could be first among our foes. She, or Arib the poet, or Muhammad the governor. All three had ties to our enemies.
Muhammad ibn Tahir. His cousins govern the land on which Alamut sits.
Their protection is all that shields us from our enemies.
I cut our enemies' legs beneath their master. Let me strike while their stumps are bloody. I will unmask them and learn their intent.
Basim is right. We must act swiftly.
Go to the Round City. Investigate all three, but take no further action. Report back to me. Atop the house of the previous hill.
All right, let's go. A chest right here somewhere.
Politician and concubine. I will soon know which one wears the mask.
Oh, it's over there. Okay, so I am going into the Round City. Alright. So who do we want to investigate first? We're gonna do the Muhammad one first. Just need to get into the city. Did I miss? Got water. Who's gonna talk to me over here? Oh. Right there that wants to talk to me. Is that weird? Seems weird to me. Oh, that's our own people wanting to talk to me. I don't know why you didn't tell me that while I was there. I'm gonna go back in here again.
My finder of facts, my fielder of questions.
How can I be of help, Basim?
Tell me about Arib. Her words were as scripture to members of the Order.
A gifted artist and poetess, Arib won her freedom through her skill. Tabit tells me she keeps a luxurious home in the Round City. Anything else?
Well, that was useful.
What do you know of Qabiha? She had ties to the treasurer.
Born to slavery, Qabiha rose to become Al-Mutawakkil's favorite concubine in the harem. Yet her son was not made Khalifa, leaving her future uncertain. Anything else?
Tell me about the governor. I saw him give orders to Wasif at Turki.
Muhammad is one of the Tahirids, powerful viceroys of the Khalifas in Persia. He governs all Baghdad from his seat at the courts. Anything else?
Where can I find our suspects?
All three live within the glorious Round City, the power center of the Abbasid Khilafah. Anything else?
I think that anything else is
Shukran, Fulad.
Throw me off a little bit here.
Fulad, my finder of facts, my fielder of questions.
How can I be of help, Basim?
Shukran, Fulad.
Inside there, I need to get a thing, but we're not going to right now. I need to find out how to get in here. Round City is a little bit, and a little more complicated to get into. Well, that's a dead goat. Oh, it's weird. The problem lies in the fact that most of this part doesn't have a lot to climb on that wall. So you kind of have to go down here to one of these. If you try to go through the gate, they kind of attack you, so which is fine too, but bit annoying. Where's me a way down here? Huh. I can't make that jump, can I? Yep. Oh, almost didn't. A lot of damage. Alright, let's see where we're at. Okay, so we're over here. Here's our mission. Here's a crate. Here's a historical site. There's a... Let's go get the tower. Let's go get that. Get the tower so we can kind of see what's going on a little better. Tower's way down here, isn't it? Hi, Jack. Okay, here we are. I think this is it. Can't tell from here. I always seem to go in the windows when I'm not trying to. When I'm trying to go in on the windows, it always goes back and forth. But every time I'm trying to not go in the windows, it does. Alright. You know, they're seeing the lake or river. It's always nice to put piles of flowers kind of underneath all this. Alright, let's go back this way now. I'm gonna try to stay on the ground. Maybe.
Where's my phone?
where do we go from here?
The Madalim courts are close. Derwish once told me it is where the commons can appeal when justice itself is dealt unjustly. My father once said...
There you are!
What's over, Shintak? Power doesn't lie!
Anything out of here.
You're with me. Pathetic.
This is not a good place to fight.
I'll double
you are raven bait. Yes, you see.
Measure of a man, ask those who work beneath him. These judges must know the governor better than most.
Okay, so let's let it kind of cool off a little bit. There's a somebody to pickpocket, so we're gonna go grab that. See here. Wow, she's walking fast.
My heart is not in this.
Dude, I messed that up. I messed it up simply because I didn't think I was going to get close to her. I was trying to get out of the pickpocket. I would go to everyone. Actually, pickpocket, so I didn't. They're still kind of looking for me, aren't they? It's gonna make it hard, isn't it? I have to say that it is kind of cool. Feel it. That's the one thing I don't like about it. I'm up here and get this one too, I think, while I'm here. Okay, there's one over there we need to get to. Close to that one. Here he comes. All right, let's see. I think I'm gonna get that. I'm gonna get rid of that one over there too, actually. I wanna kinda clear my path here. I don't wanna like get like surprised. They don't have a whole lot of guards around here, do they? Compared to the other areas. Oh, crap.
Die now!
Oops. I thought he was like inside the building, so that's why I wasn't really, I didn't think he was outside, that's why I wasn't really like looking for him out there. Hidden one outfit, okay. Okay. We got some, I guess in one of the, a while back we got some dyes that we found hidden under some snakes, or near some snakes, that we did not have a suit that would work with. Alright, now where do I go from here?
Man peddles gossip as shamelessly as any soup vendor.
There he is.
Oh, I need to go home.
Greetings, Sayyidi. I wonder if I could ask you some questions about the governor, Muhammad ibn Tahir.
I am not underpaid to answer questions. I suggest you make this worth my time. Otherwise...
I mean...
Would you accept this token of appreciation from a humble citizen?
I would. As a start.
I serve justice, not spoil it. Take your money. Now, what do you know about the governor?
He's feared, respected, dedicated to the rule of law, order.
That is all you know. You work here. Muhammad ibn Tahir keeps office at the courts.
At the shorter courts, not the Mathale. He does keep spies here, one scuttles back to his office every day at noon. Goodbye now.
Huh. Well, that didn't help. At noon? How long do I have to wait here? I'm gonna try to get in there actually, but I'm not sure how. That's not the way. Up here, maybe? Nope. Here we go. Alright, I guess we go sit down here on this thing and wait. Pastime. Messenger, apparently.
That messenger could lead me to the governor's office, and whatever secrets he buries there.
God be with you, man. Take it to the Shurta.
Is that dumb? Maybe.
Down with you!
I can almost hear Roshan scolding me now. Perhaps I can redeem this failure tomorrow.
I mean, I didn't think he would see me right there, but okay. Alright, let's go back and try it again. I really didn't think he would just, like, turn right around and, like, see me right there in the middle of people.
You must be whom I seek. Let us see where you lead me.
I, for one, am outraged.
What is this system? Oh man, there's a pickpocket. You can get to the place where you can actually get. Up in the air. I'm telling you, man, they are suspicious, aren't they? They are terribly suspicious.
Good enough.
Hey,
tomorrow
God.
It is.
He's over here.
And I must
he literally, he just literally stopped for a second.
Hey, where's my
evil man?
No. It must be here. Call the watch. Someone's taking my
purse.
I need help.
Ah, so annoying. Alright, so, you know, this will be the third day that I've tried to follow one. So annoying. So annoying.
There is the mark. Now to keep them in my sights and avoid unwanted attention.
I mean, am I gonna get caught already? Almost. Literally, almost got caught before we started. I feel like in some of the older games, being in a group of people like this, you would kind of blend in. Look at all those bags, man. Look at all of them. Sitting right there for the taking. Can't get the rest of them, I don't think. Do
did you go?
Well, you're right there. I mean, I knew where he was. He tried to find me. I could sense him. I can't quite make that jump there, can I?
Broke my line of sight.
I mean, not really. Look, don't look up, dude. Don't look up. That chest, but I'm not going to right now.
Derwish always warned me I would be dragged to the Shurta. Who would have imagined I would walk in willingly?
Alright. 2 skill points. Yay, we're gonna upgrade some stuff. Let's upgrade. Alright, so what do we got here? This is the moment. Yeah, see? That's cool. Alright. Tony, we're gonna end it here, I think. We'll continue this in the next video. Appreciate you joining us, and we'll see you next time.